Stephen Kitzhoff, we want for you for one last hurrah before he moves off to Ulster. In Dublin 2 weeks ago, now has the grand final underway. And Ruan Nel with an early touch to his touchline. And Calvin Nash. Marifa Crowley. And away by Frisch. It's a beautiful ball. And this is John Hognett. So energetic out in the wider channels. Munster making impressive yards on the carry. Then by Barron. And then Archer. His ball out the back.
It's a knock-on into tackle. Play advantage.
Finding space. Just a knock-on from a Stormer's hand in the tackle on Archer. Barron.
And advantage over.
3 or 4 carries from the hooker already in the game. Frisch trying to get his ball away, and the interception is there. It's the hero of Cape Town. Statement from Arnie Libbok, who had a weak game by his own admission against Munster in the pool. That's the way to do it.
Yeah, and that's one pass that Anton Frisch needed to hold on to. It wasn't really much line speed coming from the Stormers, but an attacking error. And Moni Lobok had to show some gas here. He picks it up beautifully. It's a run and the crowd's going crazy as Moni Lobok takes it in. But a terrible mistake.
It's a similar line-out. It's Barron for Byrne. An immediate momentum forward for Munster. Over the line and try!
On the line.
Just the perfect response.
Yeah, and it's a beautiful set. You can see the Stormers, they needed to get through there and hit it down. But the lifters of Munster, very strong, solid, managing to keep that more safe. From then on, the rest of the forwards have got to work.
Okay. Crowley, showing the ball and through the gap he goes. Well, we might have a card here.
Number 8, never onside. Play.
Stormers called off the steal. Pick and drive from Munster. Munster are celebrating here. Craig Evans is the assistant on the far side with the best view.
Time off. So I didn't see any grounding at all.
Andrea, I do have a grounding by 8.
Yeah.
But not sure if it was in one motion or it was a double,
so
double
movement. So confidence is try, but you, we need to check if there is two movements or not. Okay.
There's going to be no try, but I think they're going for a penalty here against the Stormers.
Barron out the back. Crowley flat across the face, but on the bounce for Peter Omani with Haley to his left. And Mike Haley gets it down. Munster in for a second try. There's an appeal for a forward pass. Tried once by a TMA call. This pass from Peter Omani. Now they talk about how the ball leaves the hands from that angle.
No try, forward pass.
It does look palpably forward.
What a tackle from De Omani there. And Fekitoa, brilliant. We know how quick he is, De Omani.
Crowley, little show to the inside, then outside for Frisch, slipping a couple.
Away one.
Ready for Lochman. Crowley looking for the cross kick here. Oh, and it's bounced beautifully for Munster. And this time there is no doubting their second.
Okay.
Well, just about perfect.
Excellent kick.
Okay.
Calvin Nash was just waiting outside that wide area. A favorable bounce. But Munster have been asking questions.
Thanks, man.
So Jack Crowley with a cross kick couldn't go through the Stormers, so decided to go around.
In the opening half hour of this Vodacom URC final. And Jack Crowley puts them in front by five. Taking that tally to 215 with his converted try in the early stages of this game. And that one has drifted wide. Now it's the Stormers' turn to attack. And Davids gets a boot to ball. And taken out by Mike Haley. Haley was on the ground there. Hachiva Daimani. Van Heerden.
No! 19, away now, away.
Erges Neyman called out of his defensive position. Gavin Coombs creeping up the side there. The Stormers trying to manipulate. And try!
Drunkery. Something had to give. Drever comes in. Munster, just it's almost one line for Munster, and the Stormers, if you stop like that, you've got to punch right through. So BJ Dixon a little bit upright, but patience, patience. And the Stormers grinding through. Dion Faree straight down the middle.
John Hodnett. Snyman looks to his inside. Will they work a position for a drop goal, perhaps? They did it 2 weeks ago. Not yet for Crowley. Wonderful tackle on Fekitoa.
Knocked on into tackle.
Earls.
Play advantage.
Playing with knock-on advantage here. Keith Earls again. Then Ali for Mark. Trying to get in over the ball. Ken Dillon.
Away blue. And advantage over for a knock.
Scrum advantage over. Through goes Tyburn. Crucial tackle from Du Plessis. And here come Munster.
Flat.
Over the top they go, and inside! It's a brilliant score! John Hodnett with the score for Munster that puts them three in front with a kick to come.
Yeah, and Munster on the front foot again. Delicate touches from the big men. Take Byrne and Snyman. Then it's a numbers game from then on. Hodnett holding it up wide there. He just needs to keep his body position low. And over he goes.
How good is the ball from Mike Haley?
Oh, it was all started with.
Crowley, 4 meters in from touch. Over! Nell for Willemsa. Finds Nell with the little inside pop. Well, lost forward. Clock. That is it! Graham Rowntree can scarcely believe it. It is just simply heroic.